That's a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think she might be pretty shallow just over there. I think we're in the deepest part. Same fish. Get the hook out. Yeah. I can't get the hook out. There we go. Just the usual bait, the cocktail. Look at that, nice fish. He's off. Yeah. I think I'm just moving the boat. Fish. Nah, it's not fighting. Jesus. I've got a bloody 3.5, I reckon. Fish, but it's not fighting. What have I got? A shrimp net. How's that? Yeah, why, huh? Look at that. Full of mud. Gravel? Nah. Yeah, I would have felt it kick more if I thought it was a bigger fish, you know, even if it would have once or twice, but it was just dead weight the whole time. Yeah. I pulled that out of the mud. Thank you. they're not on it though, they're just having little bites, yeah. Probably just a little cod. Seen us catching them. Both me baits. Lost both me baits. Nah, I don't think so. He's still only a little one. Be undersized well and truly, but hey, he's coming up top. He took that one well. He took that bait well. Skinny though, he's long, yeah. But he's skinny. I think he's been caught a few times too.
Jeez, he's skinny.
Yeah.
That wouldn't be a bad size fish if he had guts out.
Yeah, but he's got a broken mouth, so I think he's a bit hungry. Yeah, I think he's been caught before and struggling. There we go, that's two all.
Three. I've got three.
Don't know about that. And it's definitely two to me. Got him? a snag, or the mud in that. Probably a snag. Let me pull it. Nah. Just get the boat back. You snag like just down under there. But then you must have let a lot of line, no? Or you didn't? Must have broken it off. I'm trying to break it. You must have been looking for a meter cod, I think. Oh, God! I can just see it going snap, and I'm going over. Yeah, broke. Jesus.
Yep.
Then another little one, but yeah.
Gee, you took that though.
I only just cast this one out too. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, come here, brother.
Yeah, they're nice. Nice little fish.